sing?
We're going to sing Hey Mama by Nicki Minaj.
OK, let's do it.
Yes.
Excited to see you back. Listen, you've all got great voices.
Thank you.
You guys will be a force.
I love the determination, the tenacity, your energy. I see something there, and I would definitely give you girls a chance.
Thank you.
Just think what we did with 24 hours, with your help, with more time.
Look, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. There is somebody who I let go, who I think actually should be in this group.
He wants to take the girl from the other group and put her in here.
A girl called Ash. I'd just like to bring Ash up on the stage for a minute. Where is she?
Traveling with Ash to the stage now.
Just want to see you on stage, right?
Oh my God.
I know.
Ash, do you know this song?
Not really.
Can you just teach her the opening lines? You start and then the others will join in.
Be my woman, girl, be your man. Be my woman, girl, be your man.
Be low with me, because I'm on the low one.
Old time. Baby.
So I'm going to
be my woman, girl, I be your man.
Wake up in.
Woman, girl, I be your man.
Yes.
Well, you know what? Let's do it with the track.
Have a good time.
Be my woman, girl, I be your man. Yes, I'll be whatever when you tell me that you're ready. Yes, I'll be your girl, forever your lady. You ain't never gotta worry, we down for you, baby.
Best believe that when you need that, I'll provide it, you will never have it. I'll be on deck, keep it in check. When you need that, I'ma let you have it.
Bang on my drum like Tom Diddy Day. I love the dirty rhythm you play.
what, Ash, first of all, I didn't even ask you whether you would actually like to do this.
Oh, my God.
This is your chance. You don't get given this chance every day.
Obviously, this is my dream, and I do want this. Oh.
Think of yourself, my girl.
I think your friends would want to give this to you. Yeah.
I think your voice would be perfect with these girls.
This is an opportunity for you. Do it. Do it. Yeah. Be selfish.
Ash, what do you think?
Yeah.
I'm actually going to give you guys a chair.